inviting me here to participate in this year's event. In addition, I'd like to thank the Academy of Model Aeronautics for all the support and encouragement that I've received as company and personally throughout the last 20 years that I've been involved in model airplanes.
This aircraft, built in 1932, is actually built for the Bendix races, the Cleveland Air races, which were a race over time and distance. So they raced in a straight line. Maneuverability had essentially nothing to do with it. And so the aircraft itself was built to be clean and go in a straight line as fast as it can.